It travels Texas. Bucky the Pirate here. We are now headed into Florida, where I'm going to make Liam and Allison go to the Ponce de Leon Garden and Fountain of Youth Park. We're almost there. Go Beach. Here's it. We're almost, well, we're not almost there, but that's where we're headed. There's some manly men friends of mine at the Patrick's Air Force Base, the United States Air Force. There's a beach. Arr. It's here. We're now in Florida. Welcome to Florida, the Sunshine State. We're going to go get a sun pair.
Hey, look.
It's Kermit the Frog's Thai Beanie Baby. We're here in Florida at the Welcome Center. We're going to get ready to get a sun pass so we don't have to pay toll for the highways. Right, Liam?
That's right, Bucky. It is Memorial Day, and we're here at the Florida Welcome Center. Welcome to Candid Travels, Texas. We are in Florida on Memorial Day, and we're going to go get, like what Bucky said, a sun pass so he can drive the truck through the tollways without having to pay. All right? It's nice and hot here.
Now headed toward Daytona Beach, Florida. And hey, look, there's water. It's inlet from the ocean. We're going across a bridge up front. Look at that. Woohoo! St. Augustine, here we come. St. Augustine, nation's oldest city. Ah, historical site. St. Augustine, Green Cove.
Yeah.
Learn to surf at Cocoa Beach Surf Company.
We're in St. Augustine now. We're turning left in about 4.7 miles of Ponce de Leon Boulevard. That's a guy who found the Fountain of Youth.
All right, Ponce de Leon Boulevard here in St. Augustine, Florida.
Oh, yeah.
Welcome to St. Augustine, founded in 1565. Yeah, and happy Memorial Day to all you veterans of the military. Yeah, we're coming in now.
Here we have the old school architecture of St. Augustine, Florida. Very much like my old pirate heritage.
I'm going over this bridge now here in St. Augustine, Florida. Look at the guy. Oh, that's a girl. That's a girl running and jogging. I thought it was a guy. Oh. Look at the water. It's the Atlantic Ocean right in front of us. Atlantic, warmer than the Pacific. All right, we're here. We're going to be staying here. Bucky's choice. All right, we're here at the Hampton Inn, Hilton Systems at St. Augustine, Florida. Look at the palm trees behind me. Yeah. Okay, now, Liam and Allison want me to say that. Well, you know why Kermit is here? Because inside information, he is originally from Florida. So I've got a Kermit the Frog Thai Beanie Baby, and I'm gonna sing for you. Why are there so many songs about rainbows and what's on the other side? Not bad, huh? I'm a singer too, ha ha ha.
Okay, Bucky, how you doing back there?
Yeah.
All right, so I'm just gonna drive to the Bank of America's because Allison forgot some checks. Then we're gonna hopefully go to the post office to pay our bills in Texas. We gotta get to the Fountain of Youth before it closes. It's freaking.
Gotta take care of some business first.
Yeah, taking care of business first. All right, I think is that it? Look, Bucky, Fountain of Youth.
Yeah, that's it.
Is that the Fountain of Youth train? I don't know. Okay, let me turn around and see how is this big sign or what?
Yeah, get up there, yeah, turn around, you're on the right spot. I told you I wanted to drive.
Yeah, hey, it's my truck.
Yeah,
look, hey, is that it? Look, it says a big sign, Fountain of Youth. Got it? And look, there's a picture of a knight.
That's Ponce de Leon and an Indian. It's the General! Hey, it's Ripley's Believe It or Not Museum! Look at that old wall!
That's a good eye there. You see, that's an old pirate. Is that pirate? I have no idea what that is, Bucky.
And these are the shops. Look at all this stuff we have to drive by.
Yep. Just to get to Bank of America, man. Well, it's kind of nice.
Hey, Bucky, look at that architecture. It's beautiful. What is that?
Oh, yeah, it's ancient buildings.
You don't know, do you?
No, I don't, but it's nice.
Yeah, it is. Look at these. And this is a Da Vinci fine art.
Yeah, I knew him.
Man, you just told me you were 80 years old. There's no way you would know him. You're full of stuff, man.
T, as in tomorrow.
City of Augustine, there you go. You can film this here, right here. This is the Leitner Museum.
All right, I jumped at the front. Liam, look, this is called the Old Jail Museum. I have been in a few jails myself. Fun? No, not really.
We're driving to the Fountain of Youth. Look at how beautiful this is. This house is for sale. You want to buy it, Bucky? All right, there's two little girls riding their bikes. I noticed here in Florida, Bucky.
Yeah.
It's like a. It's like a state of little girls.
Yeah, I did notice that.
You're right. You know what? It looks like there's like a bunch. It's like the perfect place for girls. Look at this. This is so wild. Gotta pass the school bus. Okay, all these little girls. Look, and look what's straight ahead.
Yeah, you finally found it, Liam. All right, good on you.
Okay, look, look. Found the youth. There it is.
Aha, on Magnolia. Now, where are we gonna park?
I have no idea. Okay, so this is the entrance to the Fountain of Youth. Whew. It says enter. I'm gonna drive in here. Wow, it's all shaded. Isn't this nice? Ooh-wee. It says enter the first chapter of our nation's colonial history, the discovery. Open to 9 to 5. Of course, we're always late. Okay, here we go. What we see? Oh, cannons!
Yeah, I blew a bunch of other bad pirates away.
Look, what's this? Okay, that's a parking lot. Hey, what's that? Flag. The flag. Okay, so I'm up parking here.
Oh, Ponce de Leon!
Yeah, is that him?
Yeah, Fountain of Youth, $1 off.
Fountain of Youth Archaeological Park. The Fountain of Youth Park commemorates the 1513 arrival of Juan Ponce de Leon in Florida and legend of the Fountain of Youth. Ah, let's go in. Ha ha. Live cannon firing. Ha ha ha.
Look at the peacock.
Yeah, wow. That's yeah. There's a lot of them here. Hey, peacock, how are you? Hey. What are you doing? Ha ha ha. Welcome to the Ponce de Leon's world famous Fountain of Youth Historic Archaeological Park. Yeah. Continual archaeology. The birthplace of St. Augustine and America's first colony, founded 55 years before the Pilgrims landed at Plymouth over 100 years, commemorating Spanish explorer Juan Ponce de Leon.
Look at my peacock! Look at my peacock!
Oh, man!
Peacock! Hello, peacock!
Hello, peacock!
Hello! We're about to go into the Fountain of Youth exhibit, and this is Ponce de Leon. Bueno! Mwah!
It looks 10. Hello, Judy's gonna tell us more about this Ponce de Leon part, and she looks good too. Yeah.
When Ponce de Leon landed, there were already springs through the property, and it made it a great place for a settlement. So about 50 years after he landed, Pedro Menendez came back in 1565 with a group of 800 and settled right here alongside the Temuquin Indians.
She's right.
By 1875, though, the water table in Florida began to drop because people were moving south and water
Very
demands
good.
Were on the increase.
You want to be on camera, Judy, or not?
No.
Okay, good. Just your voice, okay?
That would be okay.
Okay, cool. Just make sure.
By 1875, though, the landowner had to go down about 12 feet to reach the same water that had been bubbling up in springs throughout the park. And now we are 240 feet down, and we pump the water up from that depth. So to get your drink from the fountain, you have to come over to this side and grab it up from the side of the railing. Come on down into the pit. And help yourself. You can pretend that you're walking knee deep in water, and that'll just put you right into the scene.
Go ahead, Liam. Run down there.
Okay, I'll run down there.
So what do I do?
Fountain of Youth, 2400 years BC. Ancestor of the Timucua making pottery. Fountain of Youth, Juan Ponce de Leon, 1513. All right, 1563. Here is where we're going to get in the water. Look at that. Look at these dudes. These are the dudes that were drinking at first, I suppose. So Timucuan village, like. Normally, we would be knee-deep in water.
Cool. Yeah, it's my turn. Look at this fountain. Who needs a cup? I'm just going to stick my face right in it. Right out of the spout.
That's already
water. Wow, look at this. There's people drinking out of the fountain of youth, and they're going to be young again. Now, this is the Timucuan Indian Burial Ground exhibit here at the Fountain of Youth. Cool. Wow, that's a skeleton. It's a Christian Indian burial. That's a historical thing. So here's all the archaeologists.
Oh, it looks like it was probably holding a crucifix.
Yes. Indians aren't buried in this posture.
Yeah,
I guess they're usually in mounds and such. So this is what they found. Interesting. Whew. This is the burial ground. Looks like just a bunch of sand, but this is it. Look at all these murals. Ooh, there's so much here.
Yeah, there is. I told you that it was.
So this is the Indian burial grounds.
Yeah, it's kind of funny. Look, Indian burial grounds. This is Fountain of Youth and all these dead people in the picture. Ah, more peacocks.
Yep, peacock, peacock.
More peacocks.
Oh, all at the Fountain of Youth. Look at that cannon.
Yeah, I used to fire these. Look at that proud peacock. He's like saying, look at my hook. Oh, okay, he's putting his hooks down. I mean, his feathers. Look at that.
Allison's getting a rise out of this one. Look, he's rising. Look at the feathers. They're starting to rise. Okay, he's rising his feathers. He's trying to make his feathers rise for Allison. That's what they call male peacock. Oh yeah, look at it go. I think something wrong with his feathers. He may have risen too many times. Oh.
All right, I dreamt about Brad Pitt last night, and somehow you remind me of Brad Pitt.
Here's the Fountain of Pooch. Look at that. So if Bella was here, she wouldn't die. All right.
Ah, Bella.
This is where we drank out of the fountain directly from with a cup. Well, Bucky did it out of his mouth. There it is. It's the Fountain of Youth Springhouse. We're going to get ready to head over to the gift shop.
Gift shop. We're going to buy gifts for your friends, right?
Yeah.
Ponce de Leon's old Florida gift shop.
We're in the Spanish gift shop. Cool. Let's see what we can get for them. Some souvenirs. Souvenirs.
And?
No, that's a peacock. Oh, it is a peacock.
You can kind
wow, look at that. That's a white peacock. There, that's
silly in that way. But handsome.
Look
right
as handsome's rear end. This guy's name is Handsome.
Yeah, handsome like me.
Hey, buddy, you are the Brad Pitt of peacocks right there, man. I know you came right at me.
Woo!
Bye, handsome.
Yeah, like I said, like me. His name is like what I am.
Bucky found me this pirate's grog flask. Now inside there is water from the Fountain of Youth, and as long as I keep adding it and don't let it run dry, it'll stay the same, I believe.
Yeah, aren't you glad I found this for you?
Yeah, I love it. Thanks, Bucky.
Okay, the Mendez Settlement Field, the site of America's first successful colony. That's the key word is first and successful. So it's here in St. Augustine, Florida. It's the largest and the first city ever settled by Europeans in the America. Here we have the historic firearms exhibit. Yeah.
This is the cannon firing presentation. The next historic firearms presentation.
Yes, sir. All right, so almost, right?
Yeah.
Is the cannon firing?
2 minutes.
2 minutes. Right down that way. All right, here we go. So like the gentleman said, we got to walk this way for the demo of the cannon in 2 minutes. Yeah, 2 minutes. Hurry up, Liam. Come on. Is that Ponce de Leon? I don't know. Let's see. Boatyard and a Colbert Diesel boathouse. Chalupa. Huh. Found a view.
Ponce de Leon.
Hello.
Yeah.
Walking down this path in a minute and 30 seconds, we'll be hearing a cannon go off for real. That's where we're headed over here, I believe. Looks like a little fort, a little mound here.
Yeah, that's it. See, we were going there. We're going there next year. Ponce de Leon, historic observation platform, 500th anniversary, 1513 to 2013. Yeah. Archaeologists. Ooh, ah. Sentinels of the coast. Wow, it's tall. Here they are. They're getting ready to reenact. So we're getting ready to finish our time at the Fountain of Youth. Thank you for joining us at Candid Travels. Texas goes to St. Augustine, Florida, Fountain of Youth, Archaeological Park. We're going to wait here for the cannon. That's the cannon.
Welcome to our cannon fire demonstration.
Thank you.
The best part. This is a replica of a cannon that Pedro Menendez brought over on September the 8th, 1565. That's the day when Menendez landed close to the Lord's Cross, celebrated Mass, and started to build our first colony, which is
that's a cannonball.
You. The archaeologists of the University of Florida are doing several digs.
There we go, archaeologists.
Cool artifacts.
We're going to say goodbye now.
Here's
cannon fires.
55 years before the first Thanksgiving, Europeans were living in this field. Menendez landed with 800 colonists, 500 soldiers, 26 women and children. To defend them, he had to bring artillery along this shoreline to defend them. This is a replica of a cannon that was here. This is a unique cannon, an obsolete cannon in Europe, but it was still a pretty cheap, usable cannon for the New World. Pedro Menendez, like I said, brought 20 of them. This is a breech charge cannon. The rear of the cannon is removable. It's called a servidor. You load a pound and a half of gunpowder, like you see in the movies. It just is made to punch a hole in the ships. But it can travel 400 miles per hour the distance of the drawbridge, which is 1 mile away.
Wow.
That's how powerful these cannons were. Menendez brought even larger cannons that could reach close to 2 miles away. Very, very impressive cannons. This is why St. Augustine was very successful and why we celebrate 450 years. Ready for the best part?
Yeah!
Right.
Yes.
It's going to be just a little loud. It's not a pound and a half of gunpowder,
yeah, shoot it.
But still going to be loud enough for you to come here. Here, also with the wind direction, you folks are going to smell like history when you go home.
All right. Yeah. Okay, here he goes. I like smelling this way. Here we go. So, from all of us here at Candid Travels, Texas. Have a good okay, we're coming up the Watchtower Sentinel. Ha 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 ha, we saw earlier. All right. And we go to the, look to the right, according to the conquistador guy. You can see the pirate ship. Oh yeah, there it is. Reminds me of my old pirate days. There it is. Oh boy, that's an old pirate ship. There it is. All right, Bucky here is working the camera, so it's shaky. Not as good as Alison. Okay. There's another ship. Okay, yeah, that's the one that's moving before the bridge. Oh, they're shooting stuff at us. Oh, we're all up high here.
Didn't
get in the
way.
No, he stayed back.
Pretty high here. All right, so we're going to say goodbye now from Candid Travels, Texas, here at St. Augustine, Florida. again. Okay, so thanks a lot for joining us here at Candid Travels Texas at St. Augustine, Florida at the Fountain of Youth. Compliments of Bucky the Pirate. Yeah, thanks. And thank you, Allison. From Allison, Bucky, and Liam, thanks for watching.
Arr, come to the Fountain of Youth. Oh, another cannon fire. Oh.